Hi Buckeyes, I'm meteorologist John Banghoff here with your Buckeye TV weekend weather update. Well, this week we have finally descended into the cooler temperatures of fall. We've even seen some glimpses of winter with some rain, some snow, some sleet through our forecast. I want to show you a picture here from Wednesday. This was Wednesday evening up right about 6 o'clock or so. There had been a rain slash snowstorm that passed through just before that. The sun came out and then we had this beautiful rainbow, just brilliant color near the ground. It was a full rainbow, and on either side you could see glimpses of a double rainbow. Not too often that we see that here on our campus. Just phenomenal stuff there. Currently the temperature outside, as we look at our forecast, 37 degrees. It is sunny. It is clear. It's a brisk morning out there, though. Definitely going to want to grab the earmuffs, grab the gloves, grab the jacket as you're heading up to class. Things are going to warm up quite a bit. Don't let the sun deceive you, though. It is quite chilly out there. As we take a look at our Buckeye TV surface map, you can see cool here written on the map. We have high pressure off to our south and west that's clearing out our skies for us. This cold front here draped across really the Gulf and the Atlantic, that pushed through earlier this week, bringing us this Arctic air down from Canada. These cool temperatures extend all the way across the western United States. You can see just off our map here to the north, that system is going to push down into our area as we head into next Tuesday and Wednesday, but I'll talk about that more coming up shortly. As I mentioned, cool temperatures throughout the United States. Here in Ohio, we're right in the mid-30s. Temperatures down as far as northern Alabama and Georgia, still in the 40s, and as we head out to the west, look at this, 28 here in Idaho. Very cool temperatures are extending very far to the south. This Arctic air is plaguing the entire United States, so it's not just us. Forecast for today, the high temperature, 48 degrees, mostly sunny. It is going to be chilly, like I said, but it is dry. The sunshine is going to be a redeeming factor, going to make it at least feel like it's a little bit warmer. As we head into this evening, though, we quickly drop down to 32 degrees. That is the freezing level. I do expect temperatures to hover right around that. They could even get down into the 20s in some spots because of the clear skies. That's going to allow the temperatures to drop through the evening, and that cool temperature is going to occur really tomorrow morning right around 7 or 8 o'clock or so. Tomorrow we do reach 53 degrees, a little bit warmer. It's going to be mostly sunny, but it is going to be a windy day. Winds anywhere from 5 to 15 or even 20 miles an hour, so the wind chills through there are going to be the biggest factor, especially as we head into tomorrow evening as Ohio State plays host to the Nittany Lions at about 5 p.m. It is going to be partly cloudy, a little bit breezy as well, like I said, 52 degrees or so by kickoff. Temperature is 46 degrees, but wind chills are going to be well into the 30s. And then by 11 o'clock, as the game comes to an end, 40 degrees again. Wind chills I expect to be in the low 30s, even maybe in the 20s. So definitely going to want to bundle up, wear many, many layers as you're heading to the game tomorrow night. It should be a fun one. Tomorrow night, the eventual low is about 35 degrees. Not quite as low as tonight because we're going to have that cloud cover. Winds out of the west at about 7 miles an hour or so. And as we head into the day on Sunday, 50 degrees is the eventual high. Mostly sunny, but we're still below normal. Normal high temperature for this time of year is about 60 degrees. Looking at our Buckeye TV 7-day forecast, Sunday night into Monday, again, 34 degrees, a little bit warmer there on Monday, warmer still on Tuesday, and then Tuesday night into Wednesday, we have that low pressure system moving through our area. A cold front's going to bring us quite a bit of rain. Highest temperature for the week is 61 on Thursday, but rain's going to come through. We'll cool off quite a bit more there on Friday, only 52 degrees. I'm meteorologist John Banghoff. This has been your Buckeye TV weekend weather update. Have a great weekend and go Bucks!